Hey guys, it's me, Ultimate Snowball here, and today, Samus and Luigi, their baby Bob has grown up, so we're going to choose if he's gonna travel the world or move into an apartment. I honestly don't know, so, I guess we'll just do travel the world. No, I don't know which one to do. You know what? Let's just do, let's just have him travel the world.
My thoughts exactly.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, cause you know what? It fits his personality. Bob the Traveler. Let's just check his profile really quickly. Okay. His favorite color should not be red. If his name is Bob, his favorite color should if you know a Bob, you know it has to be orange. No, you know it has to be pink. You know, if it's Bob, you know it has to be pink. January 6th was his birthday. Okay. First name. I can't do the first name or last name. God dang it. Okay. Yeah, who cares? Yeah, we're done. Yes, Roy, we're done.
Should he see anything special when he meets new people?
By the way, guys, I do not have a 3DS recorder, so it's going to be hard. Yeah, he should say something. Let's just say, what should he say? Bobby Mick Bob. Oh my god, this fits in really well. It like fills in the whole thing. Bobby Mick Bob Pants. Okay, that's not how it's supposed to turn out. Here, let me just turn this up full volume. Great.
Got it. I'll repeat those exact.
Okay, you guys might not be able to see the bottom, but at least you can see the top. Oh, he's changing his little traveler outfit. Alright. I think there's gonna be, like, some sort of, like, baby album. Hurry up and save. Yeah, we know. Sorry guys, I need to move this tripod over. Oh yes, the baby book! Woohoo! Alright, there's when he was a baby. Too bright. All right, there's when they were with Bob. It's nice. Oh my gosh. Okay, they're just playing with him. And there is the dad sleeping on his crib. And there's when they're playing with them. Sorry, I just spent the first 3 minutes doing this. Let's just see the little baby album. I want to see. I'm sorry about that. You know? I'm sorry, okay? It's not my fault. I was just doing it for fun. Okay, let's just keep looking at oh my god! Stop moving around, tripod. Jeez the wheeze. You don't have to be such a bum. Alright. Oh my god, he's being such a bad father. Why would you scare him? God. You know, I just want to skip this. I don't like this. Okay, let's look at the me news. No! Stop it. Oh, God. Well, there's Bob, like, running into his little place there. No, we want to do the me news. What made me do that? Okay, let's just do the me news.
Hello and welcome to the morning edition.
Looks like Falcon 07 here.
Ian Lake is a popular spot for fishing enthusiasts.
My lake? My own lake?
That a fishing tournament was held there.
Oh my God, seriously?
However, Robotnik won the competition using a strange lure to catch a 22-inch fish.
What the heck?
My strawberry-shaped lure was the key.
They do the most weirdest things.
I guess like the taste of strawberries too. Well, yeah, can't argue with success.
He got Robotnik on a fish. There's the I Like Trains dude. Oh, you are? Why did I put Dan TDM in there? I don't remember the last time I actually put a me in there. So you're on Falcon 07. Thanks for doing the me news for us. We really appreciate it. Let's go look in the apartments. Sorry, I don't have a screen recorder. Alright, this might not work because, well, I don't really know how you're able to see, like, the middle screen. I mean, I can put, like, a pillow up or something, I guess. Maybe that will work. Stand it up. Maybe not. It rejected me. Oh God, no, I don't want 3D. This is what happens! Oh my God, that's complete, that's perfect. All right, now where did I put me little styluses? All right, let's enter. Oh, is that Ness? Okay, we don't want to talk to Ness. No. Let's see where I'm hanging out. I'm hanging out with Scooby-Doo. Hanging out with Scooby-Doo. I always wanted to hang out with Scooby-Doo. No! Okay, you know what? Oh, and what do you know? Scooby-Doo just doesn't like this. Oh my God. After I complimented that. All right, who should we go into? No. Like, no one even wants to talk to me today. Let's look over here. Sorry, my hair's in the way. Oh, God. Is that a dollar? You know, let me just skip this. You guys don't need to see all my me's. Man. Oh, dang. $271. That's not something you get every day. All right, guys. I think you can only see the top and not the bottom. I'm so sorry. And the reason why it's so white is probably because it's snowy there. Let's do... Okay, this is basically not a video anymore. Alright, there we go! Now you can see what's happening. Okay. There's another event here.
My delicious green juice is on sale today.
I think that's poison, so I'm not gonna do it. Okay. Let's go look at some songs. I want to see some songs. All right, solo. I'm gonna look for a funny song. I'm gonna find one that rhymes. Okay, yeah, this one's good. This one's... I think this one is like about the mall or something. Whatever, let's find out. Have you ever had that dream of a mall getting stuff? Getting all the makeup at Bath and Body Works. new pink lipstick. Should I get light or dark? I never really going to Lego. So we're at the mall. So get all your stuff. Have fun at the mall. Dun da da da. That was like some cringe I did there. That was some cringe. Alright, that was okay. That was okay. Now some okay business. Okay. More solo performance. I want more solo performance. Should I do 11 Stranger Things? I want to see what she sings. Techno, yes. Alright, this is just like something I made up. Let's just sing it. I mean, you'll only get this if you've seen Stranger Things at least. So let's start. That was some cringe. I'm bleeding. Only to fly will be upside down. Is up the Demogorgon. I stay up all night flipping vans. I never get sleepy. Waffles. Now that I eat, no one can stop me. Alright, so that was also some cringe. Sorry if I have, like, some Undertale people, because those were, like, way back then in, like, 2015 or 2016, when I, like, actually liked Undertale. Like, it's, like, cringe now. I hate it. Like, the fan base is horrible! Okay. This will be known as Tomodachi Life Gameplay. I think that's what I'm gonna name it. Let's do quirky questions at the Observation Tower. Event schedule, quirky questions.
It's time for some quirky questions.
Oh, wait, hold on. Is that Snowball? No, that's not Snowball. All right. Who thinks they're better than Snow? Hold on. Snowball. All right, now. If everyone rejects this, then this game is literally haunted. But, I mean, it'll also be my friend because they don't think... Let's see what happens. Yes. Who thinks they're better than Snowball?
You're better than Snowball.
What? You guys are not better than Snowball. I cannot even replace you with Snowball. You'll be too fat and big for the cage. Ugh, I hate you guys. Okay, let's do the next one.
Now for the next question.
Who can't sleep without your... I'm just gonna get them back with the roast. Well, this is not a roast because one time I saw these people and they said your hair looks like cinnamon and their hair didn't even look like cinnamon. What is happening? What is happening to our human race? Okay. Okay, this is not a roast, though. You know what? I just changed my mind. It's not a roast.
Can't sleep without your face.
Yeah, I can't feel my face without you. I don't know this song. All I know is I can't feel my face without
and finally,
you.
Finally, your last question.
Dang, I skipped who liked it. Okay. Who needs... Snowball to be happy. Who needs Snowball to be happy?
Who needs Snowball to be happy?
Me. This guy's Luigi over here. Luigi is so surprised that this guy, Scooby-Doo right here, he's so surprised that he wants Snowball to be happy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, look how surprised he is. He's like, wait, you want Snowball to be happy? And then, wait, hon, who's this kid over here? Who is that? Wait, hold on. I don't know who he is.
Thanks for playing.
Wait, is that one of my Mii's? I don't think that's one of my Mii's. Okay, who is that? Did I create that person? I don't think I did. Nuh-uh, I don't think so. Oh, wait, hold on. I did. I think that was a part of some, like, Trika talk or something. Why the region? What is going on? You know, get out. Get out. Snoopy, who do you want to be friends with, Snoopy? What's up, Snoopy? It's been a month? I don't think so. Wait, hold on. Yes, it has. Okay, whatever.
I think that Peach is a good friend of mine. But what do you think about me and Peach?
Guys, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. I didn't know what to say. I didn't know what to say. I didn't know what to say. Oh my god. I should say nothing special.
I guess you have a point.
Okay, guys. Snoopy. Okay, let's put this back here. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's not check on any more Mii's because, like, here, do you guys want to see me? Haha, do you get the joke? Let's locate him. Oh, I'm hanging out with my bro. Hanging out with my friends. Look at this awesome galaxy place. Look, see, there's me in my little diving suit thing. Okay, let's check.
Wow, I haven't seen you for a month. I hope you've been well.
I haven't been well. I got sick a few times. Let's see what he's gonna say.
I forget everything, no matter what it is. I'd forget myself if it weren't for mirrors.
Oh my gosh, guys. I forget everything all the time, actually. I forgot that, what did I forget? I'm trying to remember some stuff. Oh, I'm playing on my Wii U. Sweet. With this inkling girl. Okay, let's see what she has to say. Have you guys seen those Mii's, those cringy Mii's, not like Sans and stuff, but like those really bad ones? Oh my god, you want to be friends with Snowball? Oh my gosh, it's like the digital place is like, okay, I think it's gonna be on the top screen. Yeah, Snowball, come on. We play Splatoon all the time. Come on, Snowball. I know you can do it. We play Splatoon all the time together. I know you would want to become friends with an Inkling. I'm literally, praying to God right now. Yes! Wait, why am I so excited? Okay, you know what? I shouldn't be that excited. I just get excited. Oh, sorry, guys. I just woke up. It's, 8:57 in the morning. I can give you something. Oh, sweet. What do you guys think I should get? Let's give her... Does she have a Wii U? I want to know if she has a Wii U. Do you have a Wii U? Wii U? Yeah, she has a Wii U. Let's give her a song. Yes. I'm just gonna make her say splat. Yeah, pick up your little musical song note thingy right there. I don't care. You got a diagnosis!
Here, I want you to have this.
Thanks for the slide puzzle, buddy. Alright, let's see who's over here. No, I did not want to visit you. I did not want to visit you. I did not want to visit you. I never want to visit you ever. Oh, my God. That was literally the worst day of my life. Marinette. Balloon Boy. Let's see what Balloon Boy is dreaming. Kaboom! Okay. Oh, God. What did you get? Boy. Joy. Joy from Inside Out. What are they doing? They're just like blinking. What is happening? Oh my God. Everything just went white. Oh God. Ooh, I got red. Red? Why would I need... Oh, okay. I thought they said, like, red soda. I'm like, what does this dream have to do with red soda? Alright. Wait, I didn't know what he said. Well, whatever. Alright, guys. I think we're gonna end off the episode right about here. So, I'll just let you guys know. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. And just wait a minute. I have to put my stylus back in. Okay. I'll see you guys later, and goodbye.